How did you end up here? Your advertising ideas are big. Your executions are 360. You're media agnostic. And yet you find yourself in a deep, dark rut. Like some kind of mole person. Undervalued, underpaid, totally unappreciated. Sure, you've won a few awards, but none of them with enough clout to set you free. So you remain anonymous, clinging to the one thing you've got, hope. Hope that you might one day find a better place. Somewhere with brilliant people who think brilliant thoughts and make brilliant work. All it will take is perhaps winning the right award. One that puts creativity above PR, above politics. Maybe an Andy Award, say. Well, that could really get you where you want to be.